time for some Korean food. We're going to a Korean restaurant.
We are on the Yang and Steels, the northern edge of the city. Okay, so this is East Asian neighborhood / immersion. A Korean friend of mine brought me here once for seafood noodles. He promised it was the best in the city, and he was right. And also, black bean noodles. Those are supposed to be the best in the whole city. So we'll see.
Champon.
Ah, spicy seafood noodle soup. Yum. So we've got pickled daikon, kimchi, we've got fresh onion with black bean soup, the sauce. Which is very nice, but don't come close when I'm done with this. I'm the lucky one, I got my black bean noodles first.
Scissors. It looks so good.
Nada, where do you have it?
Champon. So you have to cut the noodles? Supposed to be the best jajangmyeon in the city.
If I dig deep enough, I can find some real treasure. Squid. Shrimp. Just to be a. It's a little tough.
And it was with his head.
treasure.
What are you having?
Seafood soup. But it's really hot.
Good?
Yeah.
How is it?
Good.
Will you be able to finish everything? Satisfied?
Beautiful.
How was it?
Good.
Satisfied?
Yes. Now my teeth are rubby.
Rubby?
Like scratching rub together.
Believe it or not, all that food was $36. Amazing,
amazing food.
And now, a long way home. I guess. I guess we can have a nap on the bus.
Ooh-ha.
How about that?
Invitation taken.
Yeah, fully satisfied.